this leader of the opposition, a former director of public prosecutions, Mr. Speaker. So he spent most of his time prosecuting journalists and failing to prosecute Jimmy Savile, as far as I can make out, Mr. Speaker. He, Mr. Speaker, chose to use this moment, Mr. Speaker, continually to prejudge a police inquiry. That's what he chose to do. He's reached his conclusions about it. I'm not going to reach any conclusions, and he would be entirely wrong to do so.